Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's PC and Electronic Services. Today we're going to be looking at the Nintendo 2DS XL. We are going to be replacing the top screen. So, let's get to it. So first of all, we're going to be taking out any parts that are in here. There's a micro SD card that we'll take out. Looks like there's four screws. We'll check to see if there's any in the bottom or top here. If you look, the AC adapter looks a little pushed over, bent. Rough. Get out our little shims here. Start going around it. We'll get some more here. Can work our way around. Power, LEDs, we'll just get this out of the way here. Well, that sure flew out of there, eh? Good thing I have lots of them. That go around the front again. There we go. Very carefully. We have a connector here. Get my tweezers out. That's that. Then we have a ribbon cable here. I'll zoom out. And flip this up. And that should just come right out of there. And one more on this side is the volume button and slider came out. There's that. Leave that in there. There we go. We'll use this to take out this connector here. Just like that. There's one more screw over here. Like that. So we'll disconnect this one. We'll see how much we can get away with here. Taking apart. Because we need this to go through. This goes to the front. Okay, there's two screws here. We'll take those out. And those should hold in this top piece here. Let's see. Oh yeah. Easy, easy. Just like that. Okay. Put that over there. But we'll get it up here. There we go. Okay, and then this should just slide out. Just like that. A little alcohol under there. We got some more alcohol. Try that. A little bit more. There we go. Yeah, that's some sticky stuff. Still sticky. Good. Okay, four screws. One. Three. That one's stuck. Okay, there's that. I'll fix that after. Off this alcohol. Okay. Let's pull this through first. See if it'll come first. That's one way of doing it. There we go. Done. This just goes up here. Screen and all its parts. Coming slowly, maybe. Okay, there we go. Okay, got that piece out. This should just slide down. And then this should just slide out of this hinge piece here. Just like that. A little piece of tape on there just to hold that in place, and this should just coil around here. Just like this. We'll take that little silver piece here. Thing like this, so it should look like that when you're done. Okay, now the fun part. Slide this in here. Actually, before we get too much further, we'll stick this on. Okay, we'll stick this piece back on here. Line up those two spots here and it should just go right into place. Just like that. Clean the screen after. Now we'll put this back in here. Slide right into there, just like that. We'll just leave that coiled up right now. Hopefully it doesn't move. Then we can continue on putting this back in. That should just slide in there. Like that. Very slightly. landfill there. Let's open this up and see. So as you've seen, we got that in, rubbed it in properly there. So just gotta take your time. Something like that. Something like that. There we go. This guy. We'll hook this up first and then route it. Here into this slot right there. There we go. Okay, battery. And then this one. This way. There we go. Something like that. There's that. Side, plug this one in. We'll zoom out and get that in focus for you. And this, we'll put this in. All the way to the top. That should just go around, pop in there, maybe. Okay. So let's just see if the screen works. Before we get too much further here. Where's the power? Volume. Volume seems to work. There's the power. It's coming on. Oh, there we go. Little different tinge to it, but I think it looks worse on the screen, but I think that will do just right. I'll clean this all up, make sure it's all clean properly. Nintendo 2DS XL done, ready to go back to customer. If you like this, please like and subscribe, and comment below if you want to see something different, and we'll go from there. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Goodbye.